Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Nidipong Bonupa. Today, I will talk about New York City in the United States of America. I will divide the talking into four parts. What there to see, what there to do, what there to eat, and how to get around. First, the Statue of the Liberty, or the Lady of the Liberty, is a neoclassic sculpture located in Liberty Island on New York City Harbor in New York City. It's a statue that given by French people to the American people in the 1882. What there to do? You can stroll around in the Central Park located in Manhattan. You can do a lot of that activity like riding a bike, play a softball, go on a picnic, and cruising on the boat. And if you get bored on the Central Park, you can walk across the street. You can walk across the street on Upper West part of the Manhattan. You can go in the American Museum of Natural History. It contains a lot of artifacts like human remains, fossils, and etc. The common food in the New York City is a hot dog. It's a food that made by a bun and a sausage between. Whether you make a topping like a mustard and a ketchup or a chili or a seasoning or anything you like to make you what you prefer in style. And lastly, how to get around. You can get around by a subway. You can find a subway every corner of the corner street of the New York City. At least it have at least one subway station. Or if you're not in a hurry, you can ride a rented bike. You can rent a bike in a robo rent bike store. Finally, all I can say is, what there to see in New York? When you go to New York, you will see the Statue of Liberty and ghost touring in Central Park and visit the American Museum of the Natural History and eat a hot dog and get around by subway or rented bike. Thank you for your attention.